Ciao, io non voglio.
Hello, Sam. How are you? Lovely.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Sophie here.
Well, thank you, AJ. Good morning. I'm delighted to be here today. I'm the first British Foreign Secretary to visit Tehran since Jack Straw in 2003, and I'm told only the third British minister to visit since 1979. So it's a huge pleasure and a privilege to be here. So on behalf of the British government, I'm proud to declare this embassy once again open. Thank you.